We love Hades, but that won't stop us from putting him on the back burner. After all, we've got bigger fish to fry. We mean, did you guys see all of the new and exciting character looks that were revealed in the Meet Hades trailer? Evie looks like the fairest of them all, but that's nothing new. Watch until the end to find out which VK's new look seriously takes the cake.
Oh, you shouldn't have come here.
The Descendants franchise is known for its glorious musical numbers, hectic battle scenes, wicked ways, and insanely stylish outfits. And we owe that last one to the new renowned fashion and costume designer, Cara San. The Project Runway contestant has made a name for herself by creating our VK's unforgettable outfits. And after watching the Meet Hades trailer, it's clear to see that Cara San is at it again. The final installment to the Descendants franchise is upon us. It's set to air on the Family Channel sometime in August 2019. And from the looks of things, it's one of the most anticipated TV movies of the summer. If you're as excited as we are for Descendants 3, leave a red apple in the comment section below. All right, let's kick things off by shining a light on Doug's very strange makeover. Long-haired Doug. Doug, son of Dopey, is by far one of the most adorable characters in the Descendants franchise, after Carlos, of course. Doug loves music and is often showcased in his Auradon prep uniform. However, he's not one to shy away from a new-age mushroom cut, bow ties, and suspenders. Oddly enough, we catch a glimpse of a long-haired Doug in the Meet Hades trailer. He's dressed in his marching band uniform, but he's ditched his glasses and short haircut. Okay, but seriously, how did Doug's hair grow so quickly? Later on, we see Doug sporting a mint green suit, tan shoes, a lilac undershirt, and, a ponytail? What happened to you, Doug? Does Evie approve of this new look? Jane. Jane, daughter of fairy godmother, has always had a pristine look about her, and her newest look stays true to her good girl style. Jane's hair is longer than ever, it's slightly curled at the tips and looks downright gorgeous. She also has a new pink bomber jacket that's oh so stylish. She's wearing a ruffled light blue dress that's accompanied with pink ribbons. We also see Jane wearing a ruffled bluish gray dress that exposes her shoulders. She's seen wearing matching gloves that go on to show just how proper she is. Are you guys digging Jane's new look? Well, if you aren't, that's okay, because Carlos thinks that his girlfriend looks dashing. Carlos. Carlos, son of Cruella de Vil, has never failed to put on a show when it comes to his wardrobe. We first see him wearing a black and white suit. His suit is embroidered with white designs that totally give off skeleton vibes. He's also wearing red leather gloves, which totally resonate with his mother's colors. Next, we see Carlos running out of the Auradon prep limo. He's wearing a black and white leather suit. However, the color red is nowhere to be seen. Carlos has always been one of the cutest VKs in the Descendants franchise, but his new style makes him look grown up and handsome. Say hello to the new and improved Carlos DeVille. Jay. Jay, son of Jafar, is arguably one of the most handsome VKs on the aisle. Although the Meet Hades trailer doesn't show Jay in abundance, we catch a glimpse of his newfound look, and it's all we need to see to know that Jay's got style in the bag. Jay has his hair pulled back in a ponytail, which is probably where Doug got his inspiration from. He's wearing combat boots, tailored pants, a red undershirt, and a fitted blazer. If there's one thing that stands out about Jay's outfit, it's his gold belt buckle. Jay's no longer the young punk he used to be. He's all grown up and looking classy AF. Audrey. Audrey, daughter of Princess Aurora and Prince Philip, has always had a classy look about her. She's Little Miss Perfect and looks pretty in pink. Audrey's hair used to be brown, but now the aspiring villain has dyed her hair light blonde with streaks of pink and blue. She's showcased wearing a pink gown with ruffled sequins. She's also wearing a blue pendant that seems to be in the shape of a bird. We then see Audrey wearing an asymmetrical off-shoulder pink gown. Audrey is looking so good that she's bound to be up to no good. What do you guys think about her new look? Chad. Chad, son of Cinderella and Prince Charming, is known for his preppy style and backstabbing ways. Since Chad is totally obsessed with Audrey, it's not surprising to find him lurking behind her every time the princess is showcased in the trailer. He's seen wearing a blue blazer accompanied with a checkered blue button-up. Chad's hair is a little longer than we're used to, but he's pulling off his new look with ease. Chad Charming and Audrey look like a match made in heaven, but by now we all know that looks can be deceiving. Dr. Fasselier. Dr. Fasselier, father of Celia, is predicted to be one of the big bads of Descendants 3. We know from the most recent trailers that Dr. Fasselier's tarot cards are being used left, right, and center. Some pictures of Dr. Fasselier and his daughter recently hit the internet, and his outfit looks beyond stellar. He's dressed in burgundy suede, a top hat, velvet pants, and fingerless gloves. We also catch a glimpse of him in the Meet Hades trailer. He's got a thin mustache and a far-off look in his eyes. We can't wait to see what Dr. Fasselier is up to. And if his outfit is any indication of what's to come, we can expect him to be rotten to the core. Evie. Evie, daughter of the Evil Queen, is known for her classic beauty and fashionable ways, so we weren't surprised to see her wearing the most glamorous outfit we've ever laid eyes on. She and Mal are usually the best-dressed girls in Aradon. However, Mal is hardly showcased in the Meet Hades trailer, so it's Evie for the win. We see Evie wearing a short, dark blue dress. It comes with a trail, which makes her gown stand out from everyone else's. She's wearing high-heeled booties, black leather gloves, and one of her many tiaras. Evie's hair is also parted to the side, and she seems to be wearing some fur or feathers around her shoulders. Evie is a sight for sore eyes, but that's nothing new. So which of these new looks is your favorite? What do you think about Doug's ponytail? Sound off in the comment section below. And that's a wrap. As always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching The Things. We'll catch you next time.